have a kitty litter all over my body. I have a piece of shag carpet on my toilet seat at home. There's a piece of shag carpet on the toilet. Do you know how hard it is when you have to hold the seat up and use the toilet? Because I know what it is. I know that it's a little, oh, you want to leave the toilet seat up? All right, here we go. Let me try it. Shag carpet. Boom. You can't hold it up, and because it's like it's falling on you. And now I'm pissing all over the floor. Way to go. Mission accomplished. Well done. You won, I guess. I don't know. And I tried to ask her. She thinks I'm dumb. I was like, what do you have the shag carpet on there for? And I know it's the booby trap, but she's like, it keeps the seat warm. No, no, that's not the part you sit on if you're doing it right, okay? So what I do is I wipe my butt on that part. That's what I do. Okay? Listen, we're at war, okay? We are at war. And it gets ugly. And she comes in and she's like, what the hell is this? I'm like, I don't know. It must be the cat. I'm not an animal.
Squandered in this country. I know, I think we
brought back a bumble and the ball legal, and we all buckled down in concern.